Herod's Perplexity. Now Herod the ruler heard about all that had taken place, and he was perplexed. Because it was said by some that John had been raised from the dead, by some that Elijah had appeared, and by others that one of the ancient prophets had arisen. Herod said, "John I beheaded, but who is this about whom I hear such things?" And he tried to see him.